Saturday night's proclamations formalized Team PNoy's 9-3 victory over UNA in the midterm elections. Based on the COMELEC's tally, Grace Po is on top of the magic 12, followed by re-electionists Lauren Legarda, Francis Escudero, and Alan Peter Cayetano, all from Team PNoy. Nancy Binay is UNA's front runner at 5th place. She's followed by more Team PNoy bets, Sunny Angara, Bam Aquino, Coco Pimentel, Antonio Trillanes, and Cynthia Villar. UNA's JV Ejercito and Gringo Onasan complete the winning list.